All right, this is called the Fuck Big Steve Project.
Right, baby.
We're at his wedding. We're at Publix. About to pick up two cakes for our little surprise for Mr. Fuckleburger.
Fuck you, Steve.
Yep. You might be asking yourself, why would a group of friends want to do something harmful to a man on the best day of his life? In Seaside, Florida, nonetheless. Well, Steve Eichelberger is a dick. There he is, happy, walking down the aisle. And you say, what could a man have done to deserve this? Are you kidding me? What did Steve Eichelberger do to deserve this? Are you crazy? The man plants his face in plates at weddings. He's ruined several dinners. And at Dorm's wedding, he coined the phrase, eat, fuck, kill.
Let's go Rangers!
That's the first time.
Let's go Rangers!
There goes number two.
Eat, fuck, kill!
Ah, and the painful third time.
Oh my God. Yeah.
Can you say awkward?
Eichelberger, oh my God.
But he didn't care.
Cheers, boys.
And at Gino's wedding, he asked everyone to sing happy birthday to him.
So it's my 33rd birthday. I came all the way out here to Scottsdale, and I just wanted to thank everybody for being here for it. So if we could, I'd like to start just a real quick happy birthday to me.
And if that wasn't enough, he had to go rape an innocent bunny.
Sorry.
And finish him off. Well, Sarah, what did you do to deserve this? Nothing. But let's get on with the festivities, shall we? Gino, why don't you slip into something a little bit more comfortable in the chapel? That's awesome. Well, little girl, hopefully this isn't the last time you see a half-naked man in church. Without further ado, we present to you the cutting of the cake.
Ladies and gentlemen, we now present for your viewing pleasure...
Watch it in slow motion. Ah. And remember, Big Steve, the rally bunny is always watching.